Did you know that world's most densely populated island is as big as a soccer field? And that about 3% of the Antarctic ice is actually penguins' pee? Surprising, isn't it? And to know more of these, stay tuned. France is the world's most visited tourist destination, probably because of the Eiffel Tower. All of the countries in the world use metric system except for three: US, Liberia, and Myanmar. Do you know the coldest temperature ever recorded on Earth? Well, where could it be except for Antarctica, but it was minus 144 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, what the bone-crushing cold there. Africa and Asia, two of the world's biggest continents, are home to nearly about 80% of the world's total rural population. South Sudan is the world's youngest country. It got independence in 2011. And its oldest sibling is the Republic of San Marino, which got independence in 1631. Nearly half of the world's total population watched the FIFA World Cup of the year 2010 and 2014. Facebook is one of the world's leading social media sites. It has billions of followers. It has followers combined to the population of US, China, and Brazil. Well, Bat seems to be following regular trends, for they always turn left after leaving their cave. Ostriches are known for their big round eyes. It is claimed that their eyes are bigger than their brains. Octopus do not have bones and their blood is blue. They can squeeze through tight spaces to escape danger, and they can even taste things with their arms. Well, an eight-legged sea wonder creator. Cowbirds use secret passwords to teach their young ones. New Zealand, a close neighbor of Australia, is known for more pets per household than any other country. Ever been to a zoo? Did you ever notice those white, black colored bear-like mammals? Yeah, the pandas. Well, whenever you see them, do not hesitate to call them as guests, as all the pandas in every zoo of the world are guests from China. Ever annoyed by those numerous insects, the ants? Well, here is a fun fact. The combined mass of all humans on Earth is equal to the combined mass of all the ants. Well, power in unity. You can literally walk from Alaska to Russia over the oceans because it is all frozen, though you need to walk 55 miles for that. Desserts have very high temperature and are associated with low rainfall. So expecting snow there is no less than fantasy. But did you know the Saharas of Africa, the hottest and the driest of all deserts, was covered with a blanket of snow once in the year 2018. Oh, damn. Snow in Sahara. Whoa. Well, sounds like good topic to wrap up the video. So, all for today, and see you in next episode.